Hey guys, so I haven't made a video in about 2 years, and I just wanted to make a short update before this video starts that I am going to be making videos now, and I still have all my reptiles. I've got a bunch of new ones too, and there's a lot of videos soon to come, but just for this video, just a little bit of background. I just went on vacation to Florida, so whenever I saw any reptiles, I just took a quick clip of them and videotaped them, so here's the video. Just a warning, there's a lot of anoles, so if you're gonna get bored by that, don't watch this video. Okay, here I've got some American toads. I think they're all American toads, but there's 8 of them. They're easy to find at night because they come out around the lights to eat bugs. So that's why I caught all of them. It only took me like 5 minutes to get all these. But I'll let them out so you can see them hop away. So I found this dead snake. I'm not really sure what kind it is. Thank you.
Where?
So I found something pretty cool. I was out looking for toads and something jumped differently, so I realized it was a tree frog. I'm not sure what kind. He's really cool though.